You know what an imago is, Will?
It's a flying insect.
It's the last stage of a transformation.
When you become who you will be.
It's also a term from the dead religion of psychoanalysis. An imago is an image of a loved one, buried in the unconscious, carried with us all our lives.
An ideal.
The concept of an ideal. I have a concept of you, just as you have a concept of me.
Neither of us ideal.
Both of us are too curious about too many things for any ideals. Is it ideal that Jack die?
It's necessary. What happens to Jack has been preordained.
We could disappear now. Tonight. Feed your dogs. Leave a note for Alana and never see her or Jack again. Almost polite.
And this would be our last supper.
Of this life. I served lamb.
Sacrificial.
I don't need a sacrifice. Do you?
I need him to know. If I confess to Jack Crawford right now,
I would forgive you. If Jack were to tell you, all is forgiven. Would you accept his forgiveness?
Jack isn't offering forgiveness. He wants justice. He wants to see you. See who you are. See what I've become. He wants the truth.
To the truth, then. Consequences.